Morning, y'all. We are on day 3 and graduation day for Landon. So it's now 8 o'clock. We have to leave in about 30 to 45 minutes. So we're all getting ready. I just woke up like maybe 5-10 minutes ago. Today after graduation, we're gonna go eat with Landon and we're gonna go do Topgolf and Dave & Buster's. And then we're probably gonna do something else afterward. But yes, and tomorrow, sadly, we're leaving. He don't want to stay any longer than he has to, so we're gonna go back home tomorrow morning. And yeah, he's coming back home, y'all, for one month. It's not really pretty this morning, but we're gonna take what we can get. Yeah, I'm about to get dressed. I'm not doing any makeup today. It's raining outside. I don't have time for it. So yeah, I'm about to go wash me and then gonna go gonna get dressed. So yay! Happy graduation day, y'all. Poppy's coming.
Sorry. Prep it, first class, Napoleon Curtis. Oh, okay. Nice to meet you.
So it is now 11:19. We're just getting back from Landon's graduation ceremony. So there was a whole moment about us getting a pass to get on base. That took us like 30 minutes. Mind you, we were early to get to graduation on time, get us a good seat and whatnot, but no one knew we had to get a pass to get on the base. So we had, well, first of all, we went to the wrong gate. Second, we got at the right gate and found out we had to get a pass. So the pass thing took about 30 minutes because there was a line. Like, apparently no one knew they had to get a pass to get onto the base. So the line was long, the machine was acting up. I had to go twice, my sister had to go twice as well. We got our pass eventually and we got to the graduation just in time to see my brother get his certificate or diploma, whatever you want to call it. And they did their army song and whatnot, and yeah, it was fun. We're waiting on Landon. Actually, he had to go do some stuff before he could get off base for good. And then after, whenever he comes here to the Airbnb, we are gonna go to, I think, Zaxby's, Topgolf, and Dave and Buster's. So yeah, I'm gonna come back whenever we do something interesting or camera worthy.
So right now we are at Topgolf from Mommy. Landon's up first. Oh, so what you got? Bro. Show us what you got, Landon. I caught that. Dang, 83 miles per hour. Hold on, wait. I don't know if let him go again, huh?
Yeah, I think he gets too far. He gets too far.
Damn. That's what you need.
Lord, the worst person.
else down there. She all the way up here.
Let me lean back up. on that thing too. That's enough record shit.
So yeah, we're just leaving out of Dave & Buster's. Now we're going to Publix and then we're gonna go back home and chill and pack because we are leaving tomorrow morning. My brother don't wanna stay another day, which is fine. And yeah, and relax. And then we're gonna watch a movie, I think, tonight. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end the vlog right here since we're not doing anything else. So thank y'all for watching.